Greetings from Jenny's channel. It's mid-August 2018, and we're at the Garden Grove post office. We're going to go for a short bike ride through some of the historic portions of Garden Grove. This is a bike path that the electric trolleys used to come through here. They converted it into a bike path. The back entrance of the Home Depot in Garden Grove, near Garden Grove Boulevard and Century. Home Depot started in 1978 in Atlanta, Georgia. And now it's grown to have over 2,000 stores nationwide. Thank you. this is historic Main Street, Garden Grove, near the corner of Garden Grove Boulevard and Main Street.